In 1983, a talented young guitarist was kicked out of his band in the worst possible way. The band was just begun to sign a record deal and they were about to record their first album. But a couple days before recording began, the band showed the guitarist the door. No warning, no discussion, no dramatic blowout. They literally woke him up one day by handing him a bus ticket home. As he sat on the bus back to Los Angeles from New York, the guitarist kept asking himself, how did this happen? What did I do wrong? What will I do now? Record contract did not exactly fall out of the sky. But by the time the bus hit LA, the guitarist has got over his self-pity and had vowed to start a new band. He decided that his new band would be so successful that his old band would forever regret their decision. He would become so famous that they would be subjected to decades of seeing him on TV, hearing him on the radio, seeing posters of him in the street and pictures of him on magazine. They would be flipping burger somewhere, loading vans from their shitty club gigs, fat and drunk with their ugly wives, and he would be rocking out in front of the stadium crowd live on television. He had bathed in tears of his betrayed, each tear wiped dry by his crisp. And so the guitarist worked as if possible by a musical demon. He spent months recruiting the best musician he could find, far better musician from his previous batchmates. He wrote dozens of songs and practiced religiously. His seething anger fueled his ambition. Revenge became his muse. Within a couple of years, his new band has signed a record deal of their own, and a year after that, their first record would go gold. You know, they are considered one of the most brilliant and influential musicians in the history of heavy metal music. They have sold over 25 million of albums and toured the world many times. You know who is the guitarist? The guitarist's name was Dave Mustaine, and the new band that he formed was the legendary heavy metal band Megadeth.